In this video, I will show you how to delete your cookies on Google Chrome. Click on the menu button in the upper right corner and choose Settings. Scroll down to the bottom and click on Advanced. Under Privacy and Security, you will find Clear Browsing Data. With a click on it, you can decide to delete your browsing history, cookies, and other site data, and cached images and files. And you can specify the time range. Confirm the process by a click on Clear Data.